ನಾನು ನನ್ನ ಮಿತ್ರರನ್ನು ಕರೆಯುತ್ತೇನೆ. Good morning, friends. Today we students of class 6C have brought something that is related to all of us. Friends, have you ever laughed on someone when a person is already sad? Have you teased a person just because that person is a little different from you?
Have you ever kept name for someone? Have you ever joined with people who have teased others? These are all these are the forms of bullying with superior or intermediate means.
So now my friends are going to perform a skit. The purpose of the skit is to show you a mirror how we treat our own friends.
There are many instances where we tease them irrationally without even thinking how they will feel. Sometimes we bully them and sometimes we stand and simply watch.
Thank you.
Today I'm going to recite a poem on this topic. I was hurt, I was fallen down. I look at my best friend just standing there and looking at me. I was scared. I don't know why he was looking at me. I thought he cared. I thought he looked out for me. But I realized that the only person who helped me was Vanda. I think if someone stands up, just one person, the world can change. Why won't we just stand up? Thank you.